guys, welcome to a new video, and this time it's a review only, no tutorial for today, but this might be interesting for you as well. I had the chance to get my hands on one of the new suits from Zentai-Zentai.com, which I will show you today. I got a lot of messages from you on all of my social media sites, so I hope I can give you some tips and answer some of the questions in this video.
This suit is designed by Gunhead Design, so if you are looking for a specific design, you should definitely check out his website. He offers all kinds of superheroes, but you will also find most of his creations at the Zentai-Zentai website. My order arrived after 2 weeks and was packed well in one of those plastic bags. Some of you asked how to order a custom-made Zentai suit. Just to let you know, it's really easy. You can buy a digital pattern at the designer's website and send it to Zentai-Zentai.com, or you just pick one of the designs from the Zentai-Zentai website. You can choose between a standard size from extra extra small to extra 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 large. But I decided to choose the custom made option. This is the only company I know where this option is for free. I took my measurements following their guide and filled their online form. They offer a lot of special options for your suit, like special zippers, feet or hand gloves which are detachable. They also offer suits with hoods, special eye lenses, you can add toes, like nearly anything is possible. Make sure you are following the measuring guide. I actually made a mistake and just measured my arm length without the hands, so they are too short now. I probably do a pair of braces for this costume so I can cover the sleeves later. But it is still a dumb mistake. So let's take a closer look on my new suit. I first took a look at the seams and the printing quality. All the seams are very well done and sturdy. Even if you stretch the fabric, the colors won't break, what is very nice. I choose their regular fabric. Next time I would like to try the thicker one, which is a lycra option, so I can see where the differences are. The printed colors are really vibrant and they have a high coverage. Overall, the suit has a light shiny surface, which is great for photos. The fabric is super elastic, what makes it easy to put on. I actually don't like the U-shaped zipper at the back. I think a regular hidden back zipper would be better. But the good thing about this one is the fact that you can easily get in and out by yourself without any help of a second person. Because Mera doesn't have any shoes, I was a bit afraid that the fabric might get dirty or destroyed when I'm walking barefoot. So I wrote them an email asking if there's any possibility to get soles onto the suit. They replied really quickly and gave me 2 links for custom-made soles. The regular soles are glued onto the underfeet of the shoe, and the second one is a built-in shoe called KUNGFU soles. These are the ones I picked and I really love them. It's comfortable to walk in them and they are not slippery at all. Something I do not like is the fact that the torso length does not fit 100%. I probably shortened the suit by myself because it is not as tight as I wanted it to be. So, I hope you liked this video. If you have any questions left, feel free to leave a comment down below or contact the customer service at service@zentai-zentai.com. Subscribe if you don't want to miss my next video. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time.